obviously. Not just the event itself. That is as high profile as it gets. And that is exactly why MVP and Lashley are out here ringside, keeping an eye on the action. And Bobby Lashley and MVP understand that if this becomes a triple threat match, there's the potential that Bobby Lashley is not even involved in the decision of the match and could still lose the WWE title. Heard MVP mention it earlier. That's how Bobby Lashley lost the United States Championship several months ago, without actually being involved in the fall. Oh, my goodness. McIntyre trying to put Strowman to sleep. Smart move. Doesn't matter how big, how powerful you are, if you can't catch your breath, you're not going to have much success here in the WWE.
The monster among men able to rally and now running after Drew. And McIntyre able to get out of the way.
Whoa! Are you kidding me? 385 pounds just launched by the Scottish Warrior. We saw Drew McIntyre attempt this early on. This time it worked. The overhead belly to belly. That's 385 pounds of Braun Strowman. Extremely impressive, and it's still ironic that Bobby Lashley is out here, because in Bobby's mind, he wants Drew McIntyre to win this. It behooves the champion to only have to defend against one challenger at WrestleMania Backlash. Same can be said for Drew McIntyre.
Oh!
He could turn all his attention on Lashley.
Drew here with the cover.
Big kick out. Still a lot left in the tank of the monster among men. And this is where Drew McIntyre finds out what he's made of. Does doubt begin to creep into the mind of the Scottish Warrior?
Beat the man! Beat him! Handle your business, Drew! Beat him! Act like you want to win!
He's shot a little motivation to McIntyre. Wants Drew to finish the job. McIntyre's in position now. Maybe Drew McIntyre will finish the job right here.
For the Claymore.
Oh, wow. Got caught.
Oh.
Thunderous powerbomb by Strowman into the cover. Braun's going to WrestleMania Backlash. No. I think MVP and Lashley both simultaneously breathe sighs of relief as we look at the superhuman strength of Braun Strowman nearly putting McIntyre through the ring. Now is Strowman, who might be experiencing a little bit of frustration at his inability to put Drew McIntyre away.
As you guys have noted, if you're Bobby Lashley, there's no way you want Braun Strowman to win this match against Drew McIntyre.
Of course not. Bobby Lashley is a fighting WWE champion, but would never willingly put himself at a disadvantage like a triple threat. You know the last couple months how obsessed Braun Strowman has been with becoming WWE champion, going back to an elimination chamber when he felt snubbed from the opportunity. Oh, wow, tremendous power by McIntyre, able to stop that concrete sledgehammer. Oh, a defiant Drew McIntyre. Fighting back against the monster among men. Glasgow kiss, down goes Strowman. This is McIntyre's opportunity. Braun Strowman is rocked. Face and point, boom. In doing so, I'm not so sure that Drew didn't rock himself a little bit. Drew McIntyre's gotta be trying to put Strowman away again here.
Whoa,
unreal. That's gonna do it.
Oh, wow. How does Strowman stay alive?
Guts, will, the opportunity at hand. Braun Strowman knows what's at stake tonight as we look once again at McIntyre with a display of his own power, driving Braun down in a spine buster, nearly ending this thing.
Oh, incredible, too. At this point in the match, after all the punishment Drew McIntyre is taking, still finding the strength to power up Strowman for that spine buster.
The sign, it's a hallmark of a WWE champion. Drew McIntyre knows what it takes to be at the top of the mountain. It could take a future shock DDT to protect his opportunity at a one-on-one match at WrestleMania Backlash.
Position for Drew McIntyre,
man.
Perched on the top rope at the mercy of the monster.
Oh, man.
The mitts of Braun Strowman. What must Bobby Lashley and MVP be thinking?
Like getting hit in the mouth with a Christmas ham. Strowman now, this is as perilous as it gets. This is a scary sight. These two super heavyweights.
Braun Strowman, Drew McIntyre, super
blow! Oh, man!
two towering figures with an absolutely thunderous
impact. Strowman into the cover.
No.
Drew kicks out. Wow. McIntyre is still in this one.
Strowman, a glorious opportunity.
With Braun beside himself right now as we look once again. Watch how high up across McIntyre's shoulders he landed. This is almost a brain buster, less of a superplex. This is nasty impact. Look.
Oh
my God.
Now Strowman had to believe that that was going to be enough to put Drew McIntyre away, but McIntyre still has life in this match.
But for how long?
And the monster!
Primal concrete sledge to the heart.
The monster among men with a primal scream is Drew McIntyre just clutching right now.
Almost a possessed look on the face of Braun Strowman. Charging full steam ahead. I think Braun beginning to feel it. Strowman, wait a minute.
Lashley on the apron.
Wait a minute. Look at the back corner of the screen. MVP. MVP just pulled Drew out of the power slam.
Whoa! And Braun just hit MVP.
MVP and Lashley trying to ensure that McIntyre wins this match, and it may actually happen. Future Shock DDT puts down Strowman. The countdown is on. Drew McIntyre, target acquired. Claymore incoming.
McIntyre poised and ready to strike.
T-Bond, face again.
Whoa. And now Strowman. The power slam.
There it is. Braun's going to WrestleMania Backlash.
Your mature winner,
Braun Strowman.
First the distraction of MVP and Bobby Lashley, then Mason T-Bar striking Drew McIntyre again. And now you're right, Corey. Braun Strowman is headed to WrestleMania Backlash.
We heard MVP earlier in the night saying that he and the Hurt Business only operate in reality. Well, it's time for a reality check. The almighty WWE Champion Bobby Lashley will now have to defend his crown against both Drew McIntyre and Braun Strowman in a triple threat match at WrestleMania Backlash.
This is what happened earlier. Braun Strowman was poised to put Drew McIntyre away, but first the interference of Lashley, then MVP actually pulling McIntyre off of Strowman.
MVP was trying to preserve the best possible situation for his client, Bobby Lashley. But as Drew looked to seal the deal, T-Bar and Mace yet again rear their heads, opening the door for Strowman to slam it shut. Power slam, Braun now has a WWE Championship opportunity. We better reinforce the ring for this one.
And that triple threat match, the first man to gain pinfall or submission will win the match. Therefore, Lashley does not have to be involved to lose his title. The stakes have been raised now immeasurably.
Reality has now set in for all three of these superstars. And the reality is that the WWE Championship reign of the almighty Bobby Lashley will be in serious peril come WrestleMania Backlash.